SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the hotspot password on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you use the personal hotspot on your iPhone to allow other devices to connect to the internet, then you might have previously shared a password with someone that you no longer wish to be able to use your personal hotspot. One way that you can fix this is to change the password. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then select the Personal Hotspot option from this menu. And then you should see an option here for Wi-Fi password that shows the current password. If you select this, then you can delete the existing password, and then you can type in the new password that you want to use so that other devices can connect to the internet. Note that the password needs to contain at least 8 characters, but there aren't any other restrictions aside from that. If there are other people that are currently connected to your phone, then changing the password is going to disconnect those people. So once you're done entering the new password, just tap the Done button at the top right, and then you should see that password has been updated to what you just chose. So if you tap the button to the right of Allow Others to Join, then this is going to allow other devices to connect to your phone's personal hotspot, and then they'll need to enter the password that you just created.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.